Hey everyone, I'm going to show you how to get music and pictures from your PC to your PS3. The requirements are just like PS3, a computer with Windows Media Player 11, and an internet connection. So all you're going to do is go and set up an internet connection or the file sharing for Windows Media Player 11 on your computer, and then you just need to go to settings, go down to network settings, and make sure media server connection is enabled. And then you should go to search for media servers and it'll find your computer. So I'm just going to show you how to copy music and pictures from your computer to your PS3. I don't have any video files that are supported on the PS3 on my computer, so I'm just going to choose like MP3 files and JPEG files. And yeah, so you're just going to find your computer in the list, press X, and then I'm under the music tab, so I have to find music. Let's go to music. You can choose from like genre, composers, artists, ratings. I'm just going to choose folders. My music folder, my library, and then you can see I have just like the iTunes library stuff, like iTunes media, and yeah, and I have a bunch of songs in the iTunes folder. So I'm just going to copy this song. You're just going to press triangle, go to copy, and then it should just, oh wait, I already copied it before, so I'm just going to do overwrite and save, and then it's going to copy it from your computer to your PS3. It's very fast. This was 3.7 megabytes and it completed in a couple seconds. So now when you go to your music tab, your song should be there. And then you'll be able to play it like seamlessly. That's how I'm gonna play of it. And yeah, that's about it. Same with pictures. Just gonna go to your computer, the pictures folder, all pictures, and then you can just choose from a bunch of pictures. I'm not gonna show the pictures. And they're gonna copy right into a folder. And that's about it. So if you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, subscribe. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments or send me a message. Bye-bye.